Well, it's official. Marinduque Representative Lord Alan Velasco is the new Speaker of the Philippine House of Representatives. 186 lawmakers voted for Velasco, ratifying Monday's election at a sports plaza in Quezon City. In his first address as Speaker, Velasco committed to uphold the integrity of Congress. Velasco also took a swipe at his rival, Alan Peter Cayetano, again accusing him of sparking all the turmoil at the lower chamber. The change in leadership comes ahead of this afternoon's 2021 budget deliberations.
The interest of our people, especially at this time of COVID-19 pandemic and the concomitant crisis it has spawned, is being sacrificed before the altar of personal greed and political ambition. Our countrymen need no further proof of this than the whimsical, illogical, irregular, and immoral attempt to suspend lower house deliberations until November 16, 2021, for no apparent reason other than to perpetuate the holding of the ruling clique. Our people cannot wait, and they do not deserve to wait even more, simply because someone's political plans are now in peril.